Croagunk, let's go! All right, so we're gonna start with the circle. We're gonna add some eyes, add a beam body. After that, we're gonna add some details. And once we get those details down, we're gonna make some adjustments and start with the ink. As we get the ink down, looking nice and clean, we're gonna go ahead and add some color, add our lettering, and bang, we're done.